Hello everyone, in this video I will teach you how to solve this error in Fightcade. My name is ADMUTO and I hope you guys have already downloaded Fightcade. And the Fightcade is already installed. If you have any questions, write a comment. I use the Flathub to download Fightcade on Linux, because Flathub is recommended by Fightcade official website. Right now I will show you where the error happens in Fightcade. I'm already logged. I will click on the magnifying glass to search for a game. I will select this one like an example. I'm going to click on this test game button to be quicker. And this is the error. Look this, very similar. I will click OK, will appear this black screen. I will get out here. I will get out of this season. I will close the Fightcade. I'll leave this link in the description of this video. You will click over here for download this file. Here I already have this file. I'm using download accelerator. But the focus here is the solution of the error. I will do step by step what you will do. I'm going to my file manager, downloads. You will find your download here. In my case, I'm using download accelerator, so it separates by folders each type of file. And here, guys, it's my download. What I will do right now. First step, you need to know what kind of file manager you are using. I'm using Nautilus. I will type here sudo and then name my file manager. In my case is Nautilus, sudo Nautilus. Right now I will type my password. Okay, I open my file manager like super user. Right now I'm going to looking for my download and the file that I already download. I will do a double click in home folder. In your case is similar. I will click in this folder with my username and I will here I will click in downloads and my case, like I told to you before, is here is the location about my download in case zip.zip, and I will copy I will just copy. You can cut, but I copy just for security, for just for demonstrate the video, but you can cut, right? I will click in other location again, computer, and right now I will scroll down a little bit. I will click in this folder here, right? I will open var folder, and here I will click in lead folder, and here I will looking for flatpak folder. And the folder is here, right? I will do a double click in flat folder. I will open right now. I will open app folder. And here I will click in com.fightcade.fightcade. This is the same name, the package in Flatpak, in Flathub, right? The same name. I will open right now this folder and this folder and this folder here. Okay. In here I will open files and Fightcade. I am doing it very slow for you don't lose the director, right? Fightcade, pay very attention in my path. Right now emulator. And here, okay, here I will paste here, right? Paste the file that I already download. I will extract here. And right now I will just delete this file. I will, in my case, I press shift, hold shift and press delete for delete permanently. You can move for trash and after delete. And I will open this folder and I will select all files inside here. In my case is Control A, and I will cut all files and I will go back, right? Here I will paste all files here. I will apply this action to all files and folder, right? Replace. It's okay. Replace right now. Don't exist nothing here. I will control again and delete. Control delete, right? Because this folder is useless for me. And okay, everything done. I will close here. And I will close here too. Close terminal. This change will make my Fightcade download games automatically. In this moment, I will open my Fightcade again. I will look for a game like before and I will try open a game. Will click in join in the King of Fighters. I will click right now in test game button because it's quicker just for test, and right now the game is opening. So the error is fixed. And in this moment, I will open another game just for test. I will join in Street Fighter 3 Third Strike. And I will do the same procedure like before. I will click in Test Game. And the game is open. I hope I solved your problem. Please support me, subscribe to my channel.
Welcome to the world of Street Fighter 3.